Hey guys, it's me, Tunarific, and oh boy, do I have a story to tell you. Welcome back to more Marvel Heroes. So, you might be confused. Last time, I don't know, because last time is really confusing for me to explain because I recorded...
You're getting a little close to my copyright with that whole Iron Fist thing, Rand.
Okay. Never mind that. So... I recorded about an hour and a half for the concept with my friends of us going through chapter one, basically, of the series. However, I was being me, my dumbass self. I did not press the record button, or I did, at least. I thought I did, but it turns out I pressed the preview button in my OBS, and I did not notice that I did not unpress it. So basically, my whole stream was on preview instead of recording. You can understand how that must be so frustrating, especially after going through an hour and a half of gameplay. Especially, we did all chapter one, and none of it was recorded. So now, I have to basically go back to where I initially stopped playing, had to do every little side mission and everything as I intended to. But since I already did it with Deadpool, I'm gonna have to do it with Captain America this time around. So, yes, I'm sorry. This next couple of episodes will be with Captain America, of me trying to basically go through all of it. But after that, I will be doing everything back with Deadpool and with my friends. So that being said, I'm gonna change... So now I can finally do this. Let me just check something quickly. Yes, I'm recording. Now I have to check anytime I'm doing something stupid or not. So yes, let's go to Captain America. Switch. Road to Civil War. Yes, I understand. Okay. So... That being said, now we can finally use Captain America, and we can go talk to Mariah Hill.
It's an honor, Captain.
I like your initiative, Nova, but a little more discipline wouldn't hurt.
Okay, so interesting. So waypoint.
I can't hold out. Gotta fight through to the end.
Hell's Kitchen.
And here we go.
All I want is for this city to breathe free. Free of corruption. Free of crime. But the streets of this city are crawling with lowlives. Costumed criminals run rampant. For every one of us, there seems to be 10 of them. And all of it clenched in the thick fingers of Wilson Fisk, the kingpin of crime. It's time. It's time to take the city back. But everywhere I turn, something like that happens.
That was awful loud, Shocker.
Well, then hurry your little self up there, Rhino, and break through the vault like you said you could. Well?
Shh, I'm focusing you. One, two.
Business hours are 9 to 4, gentlemen.
You son of a... Off me!
Okay, so there we go, finally. Talk to Agent Coulson here.
Agent Coulson, I'm one of the good guys.
I cannot tell what my level is right now, but I'll say this. So powers.
If I'd gotten to the raft a little sooner, Shocker might already be back in his cell.
Okay. Let's see what the civilian has to say. If he's shocked in the Venice subway, find the help to the police station. Okay. Okay, so power.
I'll put this in my playbook.
Ooh.
Let's find someone who will fight back.
Oh yeah, I forgot. So I am really weak, and that's no winner. Okay, so we got that, the seal bash. A and D.
What's your take on the situation, Widow?
Deadpools for now, but I don't need those things right now. Is there anything for me? Nope. Okay.
The enemy is evolving. I have to learn or I'll fall by the wayside.
Nice little practicing.
I'll be sure to put this to good use.
Oh my god, this is more of a issue because of the fact that my character is so weak. Okay, so let's see characters. Is there anything for me? No cap thingy? Really? Oh fuck. Oh well. I wish I could have seen this, but I'm too weak. This is actually a challenge.
Fighter rays do a body good. Dr. Erskine's serum still surprises after all these years.
Oh my god, if only I were stronger. This will all be a piece of cake. That was easier than I thought it would be.
Just like back in basic.
Everything else fits. Awesome. And now we go back in here.
Result of attack.
Comprehensive. What's in here?
I can do some good with this. There's so much to learn in this era.
nothing for me. Come on, I need more armor. What the fuck? Weakling.
I would ask that you turn yourself in quietly, Electro. Hell's Kitchen does not need to.
I will add this defeat to your dossier.
I'll be sure to put this to good use.
I'll take that as I kill Electro. I mean, I already have the metal to prove that I kill Electro, but once again, since I that was the dumbest and didn't record anything for my gameplay with. Let's see. Here we go. Belt over here. Shield. I need level 10. That seems. That's great, I don't need that. This is better. Throw this out.
Now that's what I'm talking about.
That's better. Throw this out. Okay, so now. Check here, I guess.
Smoke him.
I need a moment to focus. I'll be sure to put this to good use.
Leave all these for now. Let's see what I got in here.
Dr. Erskine's serum still surprises after all these years.
Oh my god, the shield bounce is amazing. I want to get it soon. But since I'm not using cap, I don't think it's going to be much of use. But G will be a pretty good attack to have as well. Okay. offices.
Your death will be swift.
I'm exhausted.
Just imagine how much this would go for in 1940s money.
Reliable shield, let me check. How reliable is this shield actually? Really? Oh, extra damage. Sadly, this won't do much, but the rest does. Okay, nice. That cap's a little bit stronger. Finally. Okay.
You ain't. In the tank.
This is the trip that maybe Daredevil went to. Kinda interesting. Kinda interesting how everything like interconnects actually in the game. Let me say anything you like about the game's dynamics or mechanics. Like, the storylines are somewhat interesting. Out to Mitchell Pencil. Thank you. I know where that goes, and I'm not gonna die there.
As you feel.
Okay, now let's go finally into the abandoned subway.